relationship with Coach Pop is special for me because I've been able to learn a lot from him, not just from the basketball standpoint, but things from life in general. And so when you have someone that's willing to, I think, help you to be better, not just on the floor, but off the court, I think that's what it's truly all about. You know, when you have people that influencers as far as what you do and what you do after basketball, I think it's fantastic. Well, I think a lot of it is talent. Not just everybody can do a lot of the things that the scorers do. So when it comes to defense, I think it's more heart. I think it's more about your effort. And when you study film, you know, kind of watch guys' tendencies. And if you're able to take that onto the floor, that's what helps you out, you know, when it came to those types of things. And it only helped me to be who I was during the course of basketball. It was a fun thing for me because I look forward to the challenge. And there's times where, you know, Kobe had huge nights. Michael had his way. LeBron had a huge night. But that's part of the game. That happens in the game of basketball, and you have to be able to accept that as well as the nights where you have good nights. And so I think it was more about desire, and I think some of the players are so young today that they don't pay attention to detail. There'd be times during the course of a game, I come out of the game, maybe Kobe's 1-for-8. Come in, Manu comes in, and I'm like, he's 1-for-8 right now. And Manu knew exactly what I was talking about. So as soon as Kobe scored, I'm on the bench like, now he's on track, because the NBA has such great players that all they need to do is see the ball going one time, and then it makes life difficult for me.